Cheap Joe's Art Stuff. My name is Julie, and I'm here to impart some knowledge to you today via a 2-minute art tip. And today we're going to be talking about some handy little things and make your life easier. And if any of you are interested in some great little tricks about going outside and painting and enjoying the outdoors, we're going to be talking a little bit about the French word for painting outside.
Plein air.
What we meant to say was plein air, which is the French word for basically painting outdoors. Plein air is great. It became popular like in the 18th century in England with a lot of the art schools because it's a great way to incorporate natural light into your work and get outside and get some fresh air and see some new things and stuff like that. But plein air can be a little bit of a hassle, you know, a lot of the times. But I'm here to offer you some tips and show you some interesting ways to think outside of the box about painting outside. So painting outside is a great way to kind of freshen your perspective and see new things and take your art with you, like when you go on vacation and stuff. But sometimes people get a little bit bogged down and they decide to like take everything they own from their studio, which takes a lot of the fun and the kazip out of it. The point is to really get outside with some fresh eyeballs and do some stuff that you've never done before. So really you don't need everything, including the kitchen sink. You just need a few essentials. And so I have some creative ideas I wanted to show you about putting together a plein air packet for yourself. Everybody knows about having like a brush or you know, a pencil case, but sometimes with standard pencil cases, it's kind of like not as cool because all your stuff like rumbles around and gets stuff on each other. But I actually carry this little handy dandy thing in my car. This is actually like a jewelry case for when you go on vacation, and I've got my pens and pencils and erasers and a sharpener inside there. And because they're in these little segmented pockets, they don't rub up against each other and you don't get stuff on each other, which is great because I can carry a sketchbook in my car whenever I see something cool. I can, you know, jot it down with these couple of like little cute materials, close it back up and fling it in the door pocket in my car. So that one's, you know, kind of a fun idea. But then if you want to expand on this, this is actually a little bit more detail. If you want to get a little bit more elaborate, this is actually just a, you know, a lunch box for taking your lunch back and forth. But I actually put some other materials in there just to show you. I got my drawing materials in the top, so I don't have to worry about, you know, that stuff getting on everything. And then it's got this little segment that I can actually use as a little palette. I got my watercolors in here, my American Journeys. They go with me everywhere. And then I got a little Kilimanjaro block that fits neatly in there. And all you have to do is keep your brush with you. And then, like our Faber-Castell pop-up water cup, and you are set to go. Little bit of water, little bit of inspiration, and some sunshine outside, and you're set for a good time. So get out there, enjoy some plein air painting, and have a great time with your friends at Cheap Joe's. Enjoy.